1400, good to firm tiff in the gate, and thereof Atlantica broke outwardly. D Sportsman shows early speed, and right there too races Sweet Genius. Red River has the rail running, followed by Atlantica, now coming in about the four path right now and running in fourth. Next races Painted Buddha and Farad. The grays are fifth and sixth respectively. Together then races Freedom Fighter and Frankenstein Trails as they head up the backstretch. D Sportsman counting out the fractions just, and the opening quarter was ticked off in 26-1, and now three abreast as they head up the backside. From the inside, D Sportsman in between horses races Sweet Genius and Atlantica under a tight hold on the outside is Atlantica, three wide. Followed then by Painted Buddha, who came off the rail towards the inside, Red River. Then comes Freedom Fighter, Farad drops off the pace, and Frankenstein continues the trail through half here in 48-3. Sweet Genius now picks up the running. Sweet Genius in front then of the Sportsman. Painted Buddha is coming on along with Red River up on the outside and racing next. They come through the stretch now. The Sportsman holds the rail, shows the way as Freedom Fighter splits horses, comes on through Sweet Genius, and here's Red River again. Red River strikes the front now. Freedom Fighter toward the inside, and Painted Buddha through the stretch they come with 100 meters left to go. Let the river flow. Red River today again. Red River by 2.5, maybe 3 in the end. The Freedom Fighter, Sweet Genius, managed third in front then of Painted Buddha. Then came the Sportsman for Rad. Atlantica had an awkward trip, and Frankenstein was always last. The running time, 1:26-3.